Okay, we're crafting. We got our pins and projects, and you have a ton of jewelry, but you want to see it displayed, not just kept away in a box, because that helps me grab and go when I see it hung. That's what I do in my closet. I have it hung like on a big jewelry board that I made. But this is really fun and trendy. I like what you've done here. And you got both of these ideas from Anthropology?
Well, this one I did.
Okay.
This one, I'm not sure where I came up with this
on Pinterest or maybe your brain.
Well, yeah, I mean, there's stuff like this everywhere,
yes.
So it's
okay.
Kind of easy. But no, this one definitely came from online Anthropology. I saw one like this, and what it looked like, it was smaller than this. Just here. Kind of like a, there you go.
This camera right here.
I didn't have those attached at the top.
It's smaller than this, but.
But this one's bigger, and it's the same pattern, the same shape. It's. I mean, it's just metal.
I know, but
it's really easy.
I really like it, and I like the design of it,
isn't
everything.
It's fun, and it's so easy, and you can see it, and it's pretty, and it goes with a lot of people's decor, because this whole geometric copper.
This pattern.
It's in. It's very in. And this was $7.
Wow.
So really
at
cheap.
Lowe's?
Yeah,
that's
Home
where
Depot.
You got it?
I grabbed this
at
from
Home Depot,
but yeah, these can you can grab these from anywhere. I really did not do anything to it. The ones that were already copper were double this price. So I just grabbed this one, and I already had some spray paint at home, so I just sprayed it. And that is it. I had some chain to put on the top of here, and I somehow lost it between then and this morning when I put this together.
That's okay.
So I had this twine, which I like black and white with copper together anyway, so I thought it looked cute anyway. So, I mean, that's really all you did. I mean,
you just
kind of boring
it.
To show. I mean, I really didn't do anything, but it's just, I think it's a really
I love
good
the jewelry
idea.
Displayed. When it's tucked away, I can't figure out what I want to wear, like accessorize.
Yeah, it's just easy. And when it's pretty, it just feels better, I think.
You're right, especially
your
in your closet.
Feels better. Yes.
Okay, this is the other one.
This is kind of fun.
That you
so
made?
This is a stick. I spray painted the ends.
Did you get
copper.
This from your yard?
I did. I got this from the front yard.
That's good.
And just put tiny little nails inside of there.
Copper.
And then you, and these were already copper.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can just put little nails and hang it.
Yeah, this is
nice
too.
Has some little hooks on the top that I did that with. Or you could probably just tie it directly to the stick.
Yeah.
But either way, it's just pretty and it's more fun.
It is.
You know, when you can use stuff that's usable but is also really pretty and makes your space better. You
and
just
feel
better.
Anybody can do this. This
this is
not
easy.
Difficult.
This
is
easy.
So easy. Just get the right stick, the right length that you want, tie it up, and then you just nailed your nails in there and it's really cute.
And hung the necklaces up.
It
and
was easy
fun.
To nail
easy.
These in here.
Oh, it was super easy. Super easy.
Looks good. I like it, sister. Decorate your closet there.